Insert the Ethernet cable into the NAT port. Firstly, select the IP address of the computer network card. Then we can search for the device. Now enter the IP address that needs to be set here. Select the type of IC that needs to be controlled here, then click Save. Now we can search again. The IP has been set up.